I don't fit in with anyone here. For God's sakes, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. Steven, so you're so loved by everyone at home. There's always dinner waiting at the table, you know. I'm hungry, so the girl, she shed a tear. The girl, short as can be, then
this has to be a joke. I cannot believe this is happening. I'm literally about to fucking kill myself, and I'm not kidding!